A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. In the name of Lord God Almighty Allah, most kind, merciful and compassionate. Assalamu alaikum. In my childhood, I started earning in the day and learning in the night. Sharia mubarak ho unko jisko saath par jana hai. Magar jo aasma ke arzu rakhte usko rasta khud ko banana padta hai. The flame of life cannot be borrowed from others. It must be kindled from the temple of one's own self. Shekhar, most beloved Kallanji, my most respected leaders came from Bangladesh, PDG Salim, Ahad, PDG Mustafa, DG Shaukat, or Rafiq Siddiqui, friends Moinul Islam, Mannan, Azim, Dilshad, Amir Hussain Sohel, and ex-naval chief of Bangladesh, Vice Admiral S.J. Nizam, my brother from Molvi Bazar, Silet, Dr. Zamir, my sister Rotary and Tahmina, a great dedicated family of Rotary, and many other friends came. I don't like to kill my time. Assalamu alaikum. Teachers are the maker of civilization. The best teacher will not give you something to drink. They will make you thirsty. They will put you on a path to seek answer. A mediocre teacher explains. A good teacher demonstrates. A great teacher inspires. The most important role of teacher all over the world, that the storehouse of knowledge, character, integrity, patriotism, and values and quality of life. They're the symbols of role model all over the world. Socrates, somebody asked, what is patriotism? To do one's job with utmost attention, care, love and devotion is patriotism. That spirit is given by the teachers all over the world. We have to make it possible through our teach mission that we arrange to find out good and dedicated professional teachers with values and qualities of life. Only then we can produce good citizens, better human beings. I was listening to a story by our education minister 5-6 years before. He was invited as a chief guest to the school. The audience came all, students, teachers, guardians. The stage was decorated. Just before lecture of the minister, a call came from Dhaka, Prime Minister, Excellency. Just I have sent helicopter rush to Dhaka immediately. Cutting all the programs, the minister started to go to the helipad. The headmaster was running after him and he was telling, sir, we have arranged so many beautiful food, local dishes, our canals fish and local vegetables. You are going, we could not hospitalize you. That is the irony of fate. Shekhar, if we cannot produce good teachers, we cannot produce better citizen. Newton wrote shortly before his death, I do not know what I may happen to this world, but to me, I seem to be a small boy playing on the seashore and diverting myself in now and then, finding a better, smoother pebble or a prettier one than ordinary, while all the ocean of truth remain all undiscovered before me. In ancient time, there was an emperor. He was very thirsty for acquiring knowledge, but taking care of the subjects, the entire kingdom, he had very little time to acquire knowledge, no chance. He invited all the scholars of the country and submitted to them, "I have a desire, strong thirst inside within to acquire knowledge, but I cannot manage time. Can you please help me?" The scholars went and they produced very big, big volumes, came before the emperor. He said, "I have no such time to read all these books. I need summarization." Again, the scholars went. They produced a little bit less this time. King said, "I have no time to read, but I like to learn the knowledge of the entire universe in a single word." The scholars went and finally came after a few months, containing all the knowledge of the universe, which one can intake in a single word. The word is God. Fear of God is the beginning of knowledge. William Blake: "Oars cannot prevail to reach the distant shore. The breath of heaven must sail the sail, or all the labor is lost." Dear brothers and sisters, we are the most wonderful creation of the whole universe. Tu makani asle tu dar na makan, ye dukan bar bande baksha dukan. Mahabishye mahakashe mahakal majhe, ami manobekaki bhromi bishoye bhromi bishoye. In the great universe, in the great skies, in the great eternity, I human alone wonder in wonder. Mahabishyer mahashakti, ei manob santan. Mousum accha, pani wafar, matti bhi jarkhes, jisne apna khet na secha, o kaisa dhekan hai, o gafil nadan hai. So beautiful planet you have got, so beautiful, wonderful creations of the best in the universe. This mankind, if they devote their time, if they can inculcate inside within, the highest art in human life is to awaken the dormant will force lying inside within, and to nurse it to face the trials of life, manful with courage and determination to reach the ultimate destination. Jivan ki andar mein etna khubiya hai, etna shakti hai. How we can inculcate? We need to give our children, our adult illiterate, the reality of education and literacy. We can change the world by giving them proper empowerment, leadership quality by proper education. Brothers and sisters, what is wisdom? Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, "Do what you should do when you should do it. Refuse to do what you should not do. And when it is not clear, wait until you are sure." It is the time for us to do our job in the right moment, because education is not a luxury. It is right for everybody. We Rotarians are the beacons of a simple truth, that the key ingredient to making a peaceful world is the understanding that all the people of the world, no matter where they live, are all equally precious. You are Rotarians. You are the ornament of the society. You are privileged people. You are blessed people. You are trying your best to make the underprivileged into the privileged. We simply pray, God bless all of your endeavor. Brothers and sisters, action is the final essential component of wisdom. Knowledge not acted upon is merely a collection of facts and information. A donkey with a big load of books on his back still a donkey. But when we act on our knowledge, we open ourselves up to wisdom. Ibrahim Adham, Balk, king of Balk, one day was going by the mountainside. He found a big stone, was written, passenger, passerby, turn me out and read what is written. He turned the stone, it was written, why don't you practice what you know? Why don't you practice what you know? If that is that, then why you want to seek further which you do not know? Once God asked Solomon prophet, ask me simple one single blessings, I will bestow upon it. Prophet Solomon wanted the gift of wisdom which he was given. Brothers and sisters, Martin Luther King, darkness cannot eradicate darkness. Light can do that. Hate cannot eradicate hate. Love can do that. The most persistent and important question before everybody, what you are now doing for others. You Rotarians, you are doing. Our Kollanji is the think tanker. Our beloved Shekhar is the executor. We are with you, Mr. Shekharji. We have come from Bangladesh, a big number, with solidarity and dedication. We like to footprints you, we follow, we make this part of the world free from illiteracy. We give our generation proper education, value-based education, with morality, with character, and all the requirements of life. You know, liberation of Bangladesh is a history in the universe. No nation in the world could make its independence within 9 months. It is the Bangladeshis could do. And we are grateful to Indians that you gave a great support in our liberation time. Sir, again, in this literacy mission, we are grateful to you for your footprints we like to follow and make our people illiteracy eradicated and to have a better and a good life in future. हाथ तली दो किस्म का है एक होता आपका बात नहीं अच्छा लगता और एक होता आप बोलते जाओ तो व्हिच वन आई टू फॉलो मगर टाइम हमारा पाकिस्तान को जितना दिया हमको 5 मिनट ज्यादा देना पड़ेगा एजुकेशन इज द हार्मोनियस डेवलपमेंट ऑफ बॉडी माइंड एंड सोल मिल्टन लिटरेसी इज ए ब्रिज फ्रॉम मिजरी टू होप It is a tool for daily life in modern society, Kofi Annan. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world, Nelson Mandela. Once you learn to read, you will be forever free, Frederick Douglass. Live as if you were to die tomorrow. Learn as if you were to live forever, Gandhiji. Ek talab mein bahut masli hai. आप सारा दिन अगर तालाब का बगल से रामायण गीता महाभारत कुरान पढ़े यू कैन नॉट गेट फिश फॉर गेटिंग फिश यू नीड सम टूल्स जाल नेट रीड या दूसरा किसी ना किसी तरफ का आपको वेपन्स लगेगा एडुकेशन इज द वेपन व्हिच कैन चेंज द लाइफ वी कैन एंजॉय आवर लाइफ इन दिस एंड द वर्ल्ड आफ्टर Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Shekharji, Prophet Muhammad, promise me 6 things, I promise paradise for you. Promise me 6 things, I promise paradise for you. Speak the truth. Do not break your promise. I promised, Shekhar, before Kollan sir, when you will be the world president, All of my family member, in one day I shall make AKS member, inshallah. It is our dream. Hattali denna zure. 40 members. Kallan sir, I need your support and cooperation. Speak the truth. Do not break your promise. Return whatever kept to you for protection. Keep away from impure friendship. Keep your eyes from impure glances. Withdraw your hands from unlawful actions. Bangladesh is a great country. One nation, one language, ethnicity, in all respects. Inshallah, your literacy movement. Today we have taken the final practical demonstration we have learned from you. Inshallah, you'll say how many quickly we implement and make our country totally literacy, sir. With us, our Honorable Minister could not come due to some problem. So our Director General, he is with us. He will have his deliberation. I don't know how much time I have already or nothing at all. If not, do baat karke chala jayega. Sir, dil mein bohut jala hai. Ye jala sabko jalane chahta hai. Ek cheez hai, sir, requirement and purpose. We need food, shelter, clothing, everything for our existence. These are requirements of life, but not the purpose of life. What is the purpose of life? Purpose of life is not to be happy, not to be moneyed and wealthy man only. Purpose of life is to be an ordinary, useful, a good man, a hospital man, a man with integrity, courage and determination, with human values and qualities. Nowadays, we have forgotten about purpose of life. Everything we put into requirements, that is the irony of human society. Skill development, three kinds of skill development: people's development, persuasive development, and prioritized. We need to inculcate all the priorities of life. If we cannot produce good people, good society, good citizens, good patriotism will never happen. Shekharji, Kallanji, you have taken a great job. God bless. If we can, we have to, inshallah, we are confident enough. We make our part of the Southeast Asian leadership. God will bless you. Your name will be written in the history of mankind, that you Rotarians have eradicated polio from the world. And again you have eradicated this illiteracy, greatest obstacles for human development from this world. God bless you. Assalamu alaikum.